a coping three-stage breathing space. You can practice the breathing space regularly in your day, or just whenever you feel you need it. Perhaps when you feel troubled and there are difficult thoughts, feelings or physical sensations present, then this coping breathing space may help you acknowledge and soften towards them. So we start by bringing ourselves into the present moment by deliberately adopting an upright and dignified posture. This can be seated or standing. And asking ourselves, what's going on in this moment? And then just becoming aware of any thoughts, what's happening in your thoughts. Noticing any emotional feelings. And becoming aware of bodily sensations. You might find it helpful to describe, acknowledge and identify what's arising for you. Put your experiences into words. For example, you might say in your mind, "Ah, self-critical thoughts are here." Or, "I'm noticing feelings of irritation or anger." Perhaps anxiety is here. Or it might be that you notice tightness or bracing. There's tension in my neck. Just seeing if you can accept what's here and allow it to be for the moment. And then just gently gathering your attention towards your belly. Redirecting your full attention to the sensations of the breath in your belly area. Seeing if you can follow the breath all the way in and all the way out for a few moments. Change the breath, just noticing it. If it helps you keep your focus on your breath when there are strong thoughts or feelings present, you could try counting the breath silently in your mind. Perhaps breathing in, breathing out, one. Breathing in, breathing out, two, and so on until you reach five breaths, then starting over again. If you lose count, just start back at one. It may also help just be aware of how precious our breath is. Perhaps bring in some gratitude for the breath that keeps us alive. And now allowing your attention to expand to the whole body sitting here or standing here. Seeing if you can hold in awareness all the sensations in your body at this moment, just as they are. Holding on your thoughts, your feelings, and physical sensations. In the case of any difficulty or any sense of discomfort or pain, and taking your awareness there, if you can, by breathing into them on the in-breath. Breathing out from them on the out-breath. And seeing if you can allow the sensations to soften and open with the out-breath. Might help by saying to yourself on each out-breath, it's okay. It's okay to feel what I'm feeling. Or it's okay not to feel okay in this moment. Just allowing. And as we begin to bring this practice to a close, becoming aware of your posture. And your facial expression, and see if you can bring some softness as best you can. Softening any tight muscles. And seeing if you can bring this expanded awareness to the next moments of your day. In this way, we're simply allowing things to be just as they already are. Allowing ourselves to hold difficult experiences in a wider field of awareness. Letting them be, rather than going into battle with them. The coping breathing space can give us a way to step out of automatic pilot when dealing with difficulties. Reconnect with the present moment in a way that allows new and creative responses. When you feel ready, opening your eyes.